Construction workers in Canyon City make an historical discovery. Workers are currently building a Starbucks when they found a more than century-old but still intact well last week. You saw it there. Local historian says the well belonged to a man named Augustus Macon. She says the well was built sometime during the 1880s when his house was there. Landowners say, despite a coffee shop being built above, they will preserve that piece of history as well.